Express two measurements as a ratio. Write the following as a ratio. A, a centimeter to a meter. B, a meter to a kilometer. C, a gram to a kilogram. When writing two measurements as a ratio, we must first determine their relationship, and then we can write the ratio. A meter has 100 centimeters, so the ratio is 1 to 100. When writing a ratio, it is important to keep the order correct. If we want the ratio of a centimeter to a meter, then we must write our ratio with centimeter first and meter second. The correct ratio is therefore 1 to 100. For part B, a kilometer has 1,000 meters, so the ratio is 1 to 1,000. Lastly, in part C, a kilogram has 1,000 grams, so the ratio is 1 to 1,000.